want me to wake you up every day.
I'm sorry. If it bothers you so much, maybe we should stop walking to school together.
No, that's not what I... Just forget it, okay? I should take this call in private. Charm. It's in the shape of a cat. I know that I lost it somewhere in the hedge maze, but I don't want to go back in there. It's scary. I'm worried I'll get lost and be stuck in there for hours. I feel bad for asking, but would you be willing to go into the hedge maze and get my phone charm for me? Really? You'll do it? You're a lot more brave than I am. Good luck!
Explain it to me one more time.
So, there are these invisible monsters that feed off of negative emotions. If these monsters grow powerful enough, they can influence human behavior, which results in crimes like murder. There's a small number of people who have the ability to see and fight the monsters. Only females can have this power. The show is about the magical girls who can see and fight the monsters. Their power depends on how many admirers they have, so the magical girls are usually pop idols. All of them are actresses, singers, models, super popular bloggers, and things like that. Their power gets weaker when they're far away from their fans, so the Japanese magical girls stay in Japan, the American magical girls stay in America, and so on. Are you getting all of this? If they stop being popular, then they would lose their power. So they have to juggle their public celebrity life with their secret magical girl life. That's where it gets interesting. The protagonist is a girl named Miyuki, who isn't a celebrity. She's just the most popular girl in her school. The other magical girls look down on her because she's nothing like them. The show's about Miyuki's struggle to cut it as a magical girl, even though she's relatively weak, and none of the other magical girls respect her. Trust me, man, this show is freaking amazing! I don't want to spoil it, but it gets really good once Miyuki starts getting stronger than some of the veteran magical girls, and they start... Just trust me, you need to watch this show.
I don't know, dude. It doesn't sound like my type of show.
One of the main characters is a swimsuit model who has millions of fans because she's super busty.
Okay, I might give it a look. What's it called again?
Magical Girl Pretty Miyuki!
You don't need to strike a pose when you tell me, dude.
If you saw the show, you'd understand!
Thank you. Huh? What's this? Maybe I should meet them.
your brother's been? You have no idea.
Let me tell you about...
I swear, PsychoCorp intentionally designs these things to break.
Where did I put that cake mix? I think I'll add some extra...
Oh, Miyuki, my love, my queen, my goddess. I knew you were real. I knew you existed somewhere in the real world. I knew we'd finally be together one day. That girl is the conduit, the way you will enter this world. It's really going to happen. You will be mine. You will belong to me. I will possess you. If she dyes her hair and wears the right clothing, I'll be able to hold you at last. I will own all of you, from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, with nothing left out in between. I'll cover your entire body with kisses.
Huh? Who are you? How did you get in here? Are you one of my sister's friends? He won't get away with this!
I need to return your cat, and I need to have an important discussion with you, but it's too late at night right now. Please meet me at my house before school tomorrow.
I will, and one last time. Thank you.